Yesterday, on September 17, 2013, a Swedish journalist and musician called Kristian Gidlund died from cancer. He documented his illness in a blog that received more than 8 million hits. This is a song he wrote for his band, Sugarplum Fairy. Teacher to be never.